Rosario spanks one towards center field. Trout won't get it. It'll go to the wall. And I bet Rosario into second base. He is going to turn and burn for three. And he is saved with a one-out triple. It's his fourth on the year.
How about that? To straightaway center.
As Jose Ramirez tries to get Rosario home from third. Well, they did. And he sends one to deep center. Trout back on the track up against the wall. He holds on for out number two, and Rosario jogs home with the game's first run.